Oh wow, I chosen the wrong path. Dang it, tree. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Factorio! Where... Oh, come on. There we go. Are we home free? That's a lot of stone. And some iron, and some coal. And apparently coal is overlaid of everything, so I guess coal is placed last or something. Oh well. So, last episode we did a little bit of checking, scanning, exploring of everything. See how everything fits together, and I... Well, apparently we have a lot of space. This can be our whole base without having any problems with aliens because of the pollution stuff. This is just going, doing mostly monotonous stuff. The thing I actually would like to get to is some batteries. And this is the thing, so I've placed one down here, here, here at the northern side of our base. One to the east and west, they are just casually exploring. And three down here in the south. As far as I can put them. Now, this is our first source of oil, which we'll be getting, so we need to clear out a lot of space. We'll just keep this running, though, and see what we can uncover in the meantime. Well, we will be working on other stuff which will not include oil. Like electric engines. Is lubricant. Yep. Sorry, that's not gonna work. Yeah, true. But what we can do is some science. We need... Oh, that's plastic. This, well, at least the production science packs is non-oil. Well, yes, it is. Engine units are oil, yup. Right, so what we're gonna do? Military science packs? Well, I guess I could just wait a little bit and make these three at once. Or I need some military. Decide if we need some military. Okay, if I don't want to do oil, what do I do? I could automate these two. Right. Need military. You know what? Let's oh, it is still going. We are going to get the military science packs going. Okay, that did not go as good as I planned. Oh no. We can do iron. We're going to do iron. Oh yeah. You're not going to do it. We are going to do iron. Yep. I'm completely not procrastinating. Okay, we need mining drills, we have the belt, we need some red belt actually. To upgrade this smelting area. We're going to use the blueprint, or no, the upgrade planner as well. Today. Which is red, sir. You have to be freaking kidding me. Well, that's not gonna work either. Do we have scrapper bots at least? No, but we can make some. We can make me 5. Is this 10 seconds? No, 5. But we have a upgrade, so we can do it a little quicker. Okay, because I'd like to destroy these. And I know there is still some stuff in there. Okay, that's everything. Now, get rid of those. Get those in and scrap it. There we go. Apparently, that go as good as I planned it would, because apparently we were lacking stuff, or there's still stuff in there, and we got some errors. What kind of errors were those? Lua control. I don't know. Apparently it's not working though. Okay. That's not working, that's too bad. We'll just be constructing this, assembling this by hand, I guess. That was weird. I have no clue what actually happened there. Accumulators? Oh, yes, sir. We can't make them yet because it needs oil. My god. Oh, we can make solar panels! We can make a buttload of solar panels, that's something we can do. But that will require a lot of iron or circuits, which will require a lot of copper, and we might not have enough production of that, now that I think about it. Okay, but first, let's copy this over. Now I still have a bunch of those. I do. Good. First off, let's make this one. That, and one over here to power them. There we go, that's iron. Let's copy this whole section. No. Let's copy this. There we go. Let's make a copy right here. I am out of the nanobots. Nanobots. There we go. Yeah, fine. Research lab speed. Okay, so that should be another belt of iron. We can get more or less one extra belt here. And apparently we are out of one thing there. But what we might actually do is maybe tap into this iron. Now, if we would tap into this one as well, this will create that much pollution that I think we will trigger biter attacks from at least the south. So, actually, if these will trigger, I think they will walk all the way around. That's going to be interesting. What do I want to first make the wall here and there? That also might be interesting. I don't really think I want to. Or do I? I'm not sure. You know what? Let's just hook this up one first. No, let's just continue building this. First off, we need to destroy a forest. I didn't want to destroy that part, but oh well. My god, that were all the nanobots, more or less. Wow, that was a lot of forest gone. Okay, construction bots, get working. Oh, there's a raider in the way. Well, we don't need that one anymore. And now I'd like to finish this if I can. Okay, yeah, fine. Okay, these are all going. These are not powered because they need some of the big ones. There we go. And now we should have... Well, let's get some more. I need more of these. I want to continue this or mine this out completely if I can. Termite. Why don't I have any termites? What are you missing? Circuits. Did I not put in any circuit thing? No, I did not. Well, that was stupid of me. Well, I guess we're gonna make a few of these manually. That was an oopsie. Oh well, no worries. Also like to make a splitter there? No? Yeah, a balancer. Okay, come on. Get rid of some trees here, please. One and spread them out. There we go. That should actually be enough. Okay, get another array of these going. Yeah, that is fine. Builders. There we go. Get rid of that one. There we go. Oh, apparently I couldn't because I was having them in my hand. Flight. Yes, please. First step to robots. You know what? Let's just place it manually. Oh, I've got three left. That is actually perfect. Okay. Oh, this is annoying. Well, this should be fine. Okay, I need a 4-to-4 lane balancer here. Let's get rid of a little bit of this ore. So we are going to put all those four lanes here together. Hopefully, well, this is going to be a full lane. This is not going to be a full lane. This is not going to be. So we will move those together, I guess. This is going to be a little bit annoying. But we should upgrade a few of these power lines, actually. There we go. Now they are all powered again. Okay, we're not producing any iron at the moment. That's fine. Let's make a 4-to-4 balancer. I have a gag. Can I still remember this one by head? I think I can. Three like that. There, there, and there. Now, I know these last two are actually not necessary normally. And I'm still using those because I think they are, well, necessary. But that's, I guess, a thing which differs from person to person. Okay, so this is... Oh, hi. Yeah, thank you. This is going to be put into here. This one is going to be put into here. This one is going here. And this one will be going on the ground for everything. I guess filtered in here and going there. Okay, let's wait a little bit till this one is also there. There we go. And now the balancing. There we go. That should be at least a few extra belts. Now, let's copy this. I don't want to make this all on my own. I have the robots for it. Might as well use them. Well, that worked actually quite well. I didn't miss any. Nice. Okay, so... we're going to use this all into a total of 2 smelting things, which means we will need this a little bit different. Let's see. So I am missing some Factorio music. I haven't heard one in a while, actually. Okay, so this is going to be put into... there's the music. Here and here. Going to get rid of this. That's 2 belts. This is 2 belts. Okay. Or actually, let's put those in there. I'm doing this mostly because yellow belt is cheaper than red belt. But we don't really need the fastest belt yet. But from here on out, we will. Actually, we only need it to half. Which is technically 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, and a half till here. So from there we can use yellow belt again. At least for now, because I will have a iron shortage for a little while longer. There. Okay, you will see the effects on this line at least as first. Okay, there we go. There we go. That should be a full lane or full system of iron here. Now we need that an output as well. And that is a lot of gears we need to make. Let's just grab them from here and here. Oh my god, just 2? Wow. That's not a lot. Well, I did remove a insert here, of course, or 2. Let's put that one back. And we will need more iron there. Okay, so technically we are creating 4 belts of iron now. Okay, so where did we start this one? We started that one there, so let's start this one here. What we also should do is upgrade all these to steel. There we go, 14 left. We had 50? No, we have 25 more. Okay, we can upgrade one more. I guess steel will be it. More, I think. Not really sure yet. Let's get these there. Okay. Do I have a lot of gear stored up? And I can make the stuff myself. I do. There we go. Okay. That is all filling through. Nice. Got some red belt. Till here. Actually, let's do it one higher. And this will not be working correctly until we upgraded this all to red. All the interlinking pieces. Like this one as well. Actually, let's remove that one. Let's just place some red belt there. And let's place this last one over here. We need one more though. Do we have a few of those at least? No, we don't either, because we also are lacking gears there. I saw that from here. Let's make a few of those though. 5. Should be enough for now. There we go. That is those. Now we're going to upgrade these. Now eventually we will have a tool, which will be the upgrade planner, which will do this automatically for us. But until we get some red circuits, that won't be available for us. So until then, we will do this manually. There we go. That is some full lanes of iron when we actually upgrade these last two pieces. There we go. That's a full speed red belt. Now we will need some more here. Okay, we've got 29 more on us. And we are going to speed it up till here. And this one I want to continue to... Well, actually I'd like to continue it with red until we hit the belt production area. So this all needs to be sped up. To keep up, we need 1, 2, 3, 4 more splitters. Technically 5. Let's upgrade this one. Can we have some more gears? We can. There we go. Okay, we needed 5 more splitters. That's 2. What we are lacking? Electronic circuits. Okay, apparently I'm also out of copper. Let's grab some of that. Okay, you can see the effects already from the upgraded smelteries. We are getting 2 full lines of iron now at least here. Some more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the last thing we need is one there and a piece of underground belt. Right about there. That is a lot more iron. Okay, good. That is iron continuously running. We are now having more belt. And this is all completely running. And we have some full lanes here. I like it. Okay, let's upgrade these as well. The steel things. We should have still some on us. We do. There we go. And let's also balance this line. Apparently it is not balanced yet. There we go. Balanced steel line. Okay. Well. And we have a few more seconds to go or minutes to go in this episode. Which is a little annoying because I was, well, completely finished technically. So let's do some monotonous work of placing maybe down some lights, because I have way too less lights in my base. Like this whole column here doesn't have any lights. Let's place one every other here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just like here. 1. Oh, the view. The daylight. Well, it feels like daylight. And here in the science as well. Apparently I'm out of green science. Well, I was out of iron, of course. So I guess that was the problem there. And some lights. I light it. No? No, I just like it. Power. How's power doing? That's not power. This is power. We are doing good on power. How are you doing on coal? Let's check the coal. Let's not forget the coal this time. Talking about coal, I might want to upgrade it. Mining drills. Coal line is full. Good. Then place them back. Oh, and more. There we go. Got six on us. Well, should be fine. Got a lot of stone on us, though. Didn't we ever get the concrete? What do we need for concrete? Concrete. We need iron ore, water, and stone. That is something we can do. Let's make some concrete. Where make some concrete? We needed stone or a brick. Iron and water. Well, I don't know. I guess over here. Or maybe down here. Maybe down here is better. But we need to get rid of some trees. We should have more of these now. Yep. There we go. Clear this forest. So I have some space here to work with. Or at least things with. Thinking space is also very important. Yeah, you should be able to do that in the trees, but never mind. Okay, so I could make a lot of area here, but I don't really want that because I have a need of this whole area to maybe make more circuits. Or I could just move it later. So I rather make it here, but the problem is I'd like science here and electric engines. And I don't have the space for that because also I will need to move research from somewhere. And I'm being moved apparently. Maybe we need to move research all the way over here. But I really like some robots to do that, but I need oil first. So I guess we're going to work on some oil. This is going to be it, I guess, then for this episode. And next episode, we're going to work towards some oil. And I guess I'm going to get those here by train. So I guess we'll be making a train station and a thing, which will be apparently making a faro module or train as well. Fully automated rail layer, or maybe this one. Interesting, interesting. Now this one can just be added to a normal diesel locomotive or a rail car itself, which is both going to be interesting. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Next episode, trains! Have a wonderful day, everybody. Bye-bye.